You have only 3 minutes because your party has another speaker.
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to take part in this most important bill. Sir, first of all, I want to start with the my friend, Mr. Bhupinder Jadhav, is not here. While supporting the bill, he has said so many things, but all were the ornamental languages, there is nothing. Sir, I want to remind him one thing, that a book by one of the founder of RSS, M.S. Golakar, his Bunch of Thought, the name of the book is Bunch of Thought, Gulwalkar, it is written, I'm quoting, anger against reservation for scheduled caste are natural and justified. So it's a very serious and important thing. It's a very serious thing. So this signifies, this establishes their outlook, their thinking to the Dalits and to the backward classes. Sir, I do not want to mention the name. I'm coming only 3 points. No doubt we'll support this bill.
Make
we are supporting,
first.
We are supporting, sir. My friend B.K. Hariprasad has very rightly said, though Mr. Bhupinder Jadhav has tried to say that we have opposed this bill in the 2017 session, but it is not fact, sir. We have never opposed. We have just pointed out that bill is defective and it should be rectified. Because we are concerned to the OBC people. We are a defective bill cannot serve the purpose of the OBC people. So that's why we have said that it should be rectified. And now some parts have been rectified, and the Congress party, we are going to support it. But at the same time, sir, I want to express some of our apprehensions about the shortcomings of this bill. So if I want the Honorable Minister, in his reply, if he addresses these shortcomings, then we'll be very happy. So the first thing is, yesterday, our very BJP National President, Amit Shah, is here. I'm not going to dispute him, just I'm supplementing him. He has asked a question to our Congress President Rahul Gandhi, that Rahul Gandhi to clarify whether Rahul Gandhi supports the OBC bill or whether Congress party supports the OBC bill. So with this reply, I want to say these things only, sir, that it is the Congress party, there should not be any doubt, it is the Congress party that in 1953, Congress party first constituted the backward class commission headed by Kaka Saheb Kalikar. So now, Bhupinder Jadhav has said that since then. No, sir, just 2 minutes. Only two
no,
minutes.
No, I can't give you 2 minutes.
No, sir.
Then you other speaker will...
I have not come to the... You
will be left
minutes.
Out.
No, sir, only 2 minutes.
You give this point to him.
No, I am concluding. Only 2 minutes. Sir, 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 now it is not fact that from 1953, we Congress party was sitting. This backward commission has did nothing. It is not that. Only because of that backward commission, there's so many castes, so many communities have till now have included in the backward commission. It is the Congress party who has made 25.7% reservation to the backward classes. It is the Congress party in 2011, we have started the caste-based survey in order to include more other communities in
thank
the backward
you, thank
list.
You.
But sir, I am sorry to say, the government till now, the survey is completed, but the government till now has declared this caste result of this caste-based census. So
thank
my
you.
Last point, my last point is, now what is the status of the OBC people under the BJP government? In the central government, there are 42 ministries, there are A, B, C groups. So in all these A, B, C groups of 42 ministries, there is only 19.53 post is reserved for the OBC people. In spite of that, there is the provision of 27% of reservation.
Thank you. So, thank you. Next speaker, D. Raja.
My last point.
You give it to the other speaker. You can.
In the commission.
We have to complete this at 5 o'clock. I have already called the next speaker.
I want to say that their concept is Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas. If it is so, then why they are opposing to become a member from the minority community? Why they are opposing to become a member from women? The women constitutes 50% population of our country today. So if they really believe in Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas, then I request the Honorable Minister that
Mr.
one
D.
member
Raja.
From Minority Commission and one member of women that be included in the five-member commission. Thank you, sir.